Did you know in Squid Game, the infamous phone number in the first episode of Squid Game is actually a real number? But don't call it. This number belongs to an actual person, and when the show aired, they received thousands of phone calls daily from people asking to participate in the game. For work-related reasons, the owner could not change their phone number, so Netflix had to edit out the phone number to stop the calls.